So I got this chainsaw from HomeDepot.com. Supposedly it's refurbished. And I guess this is what Home Depot considers to be refurbished. Check it out. Things like it's looks like this thing has just been used in the woods and put in a box and sent to me. Seriously, look at this thing. It's destroyed. Not very sharp either. I don't think they even sharpened it before they sent it back. Seriously. Come on, Home Depot. You can do better than that.